We firmly believe that this is the year of mass AI adoption. AI is moving at a blistering pace. It feels like every week there's a new release of a new model from Llama or Anthropic or OpenAI. That's creating a lot of confusion in the market around what's real AI, what's generative AI. Our goal there is to really provide much needed thought leadership and industry education so folks can feel, number one, comfortable, but number two, empowered to leverage really powerful and effective tools like artificial intelligence. Our vision is to have one AI brain or central nervous system managing the entire consumer lifecycle from when somebody comes in to buy the vehicle, the AI responds, drives you down the funnel, answers questions, sets an appointment, you purchase the vehicle, then AI can do outreach, do much more sophisticated CSI surveying. Once the CSI is complete, you can use AI to do follow-up, to sell add-on products like accessory and F&I products post-purchase, which is truly found high margin revenue for a dealership.
Our key engagements for this year are gonna be tied around engagement of customers, driving successful KPIs, ongoing outreach and communication with the consumer, helping that customer to understand their journey a little bit thoroughly so that we know when to reach out to them at the right time. Impel's done a great job converting those customers into appointments that we may not have received.
I think in the long term, the AI companies that win will be those that have really differentiated data sets and integrations.
So when we first signed up with Impel, the staff comes in, they sit alongside us. We set up the processes that we want to see. Staff actually loves the processes now that we have it set up as we want. Basically gave me another employee that works 24/7. They're there all hours of the day, so I don't have to worry about that at all. Lead response time is now almost instantaneous. We're constantly staying in front of customers as we go forward. So we absolutely love it.
The roadmap for the first half of the year is super exciting. We did this awesome acquisition of Outsell, and so much energy has gone into bringing the power of retention marketing together with transactional communication. And the data that's flowing out of it is so impressive that I can't wait to get it in the hands of our customers. There's so much incremental business they're going to drive as a result, and the customer experience gets so much better. It's truly amazing.
We can't always have enough people to help us get to the goal. So it's nice to be able to leverage AI in multiple facets of a dealership to help us to drive the accountability, the conversation, the follow-up, and the engagement with those consumers to help us reach those objectives. Impel has worked very closely with us on that, along with now their new engagement platform, Outsell, to help drive that content to the customers, communicate with those customers, those messages which we like to get out, and then help to get those customers in our showroom.
Impel AI is the perfect activation of a CDP, and that number one, it allows for unparalleled long tail personalization. So if I know that Devin's a performance buyer based on the CDP profile, I can have the Impel AI feature performance centric content in the outreach. Similarly, Impel AI is able to feed back into the CDP zero party data. So if someone responds and said, I just had my third child, for example, that information that the AI is capturing is pushed back into the CDP to further hone those customer profiles. It's not our belief that artificial intelligence will necessarily take jobs. It will change the nature of work, lean into the certification, and learn to work and benefit from this amazing new technology that is generative AI.